Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle. Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal.
One last speedway adventure for you, Spyro. It's not that expensive, you know. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time. Well, Spyro, it comes down to this. There's only one more thing I can teach you. And like all the best things, it doesn't come cheap. The head bash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump and then press the action button.
Well, it's some consolation that you've collected so many orbs. My high-tech portal here will take you to Cloud Temples.
Thank you.
right, Spyro. Now that you've got the orbs, Ripto's demise is only moments away, right? Right? Well, anyway, good luck. He's right through this door.
I can see you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. This touchy gate should work perfectly with the help of your impressive orb collection. Thank you.
Thank you for releasing me. There is still...
Well, hello there.
Now that you are...
Just stand still, he says. I'll turn...
Mm-hmm.
sand in my feet. As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn Earth Shapers? All right! When I shoot an Earth Shaper with an arrow, you head bash him before he gets back up. Remember, head bash by jumping and then pressing the action button. Great team. Here, I was gonna give this to the alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
Oh, no. for helping me reach the great berry bush. Now... My eight brothers have been trapped in rock and will sink if you can't break them free. Head bash the rocks by jumping and then pressing the action button. Follow my lead. Follow me. And remember, jump and then press the action button to head bash. Give you is this thingy I found. At least it's not a rock.